Let me show y'all the correct way to load a vending machine. Notice how the bottom right corners of the bags are behind the spiral? This is wrong. This will cause them to get stuck. In this scene, this is the correct way that the bag should look. They will fall correctly this way. Here's another example of a bad loading, and this is the way that it should be loaded. Happy hustles.